How's it going, bros?
Stop! It finally happened. PewDiePie figurine. PewDiePie figurine! How freaking cool is this? First of all, I know what you're thinking. Great price. $29.99. It's the cutest thing I have seen in my entire life. There's a lot of things that's cool about this, beyond me finally having a freaking figurine, okay? Epic. Each one that you order is going to be numbered, so if you're really freaking fast when you saw this, you will get 0000. Sorry, how many zeros? 0000001. 0002, 3, 4, up until 100 million. We stop at 100 million. I'm kidding. Well, yes, but also, this is a limited edition. And I expect every single one of you 100 million to get one. But it's only available for limited time only. So make sure you get it now, is what I'm saying. Because when it's gone, it's bye-bye forever. And I know you're not 100% convinced yet, because you're like, okay, but what's the twist? Headphones cones off. How freaking cool is that? Hold up, headphones back on. You're like, oh, I always wanted something on my desk. But why sunglasses? Oh, I'm sorry. Sunglasses comes off. It's kind of creepy to look at yourself. Oh, I'm sorry. Minecraft trident. Yes, it comes off. I don't need to sound like an environmentalist, but I do think it is a really cool thing. Most of these figurines are typically made with vinyl, which is not renewable material, as far as I understand at least. So if for some reason you decided, oh, you know what? I'm done with this. I want to give it back to the earth. It's biodegradable. It's recyclable as well. I know this doesn't mean anything to anyone, but I'm happy to have a product like that, at least. So yeah, I'm really proud of this thing, and I hope you guys will like it too. I think it's really exciting. Check out PewDiePie.store if you want one, and flex which number you will get on him. Oh my gosh, I forgot the most important part. Legs are detachable. Aw, yeah! PewDiePie.store gamers. All right. On with the video.